That would explain it, actually.
Okay, so turn it on, just literally press the button. If you need to kill it, kill switch, cuts a solenoid. If it cuts out, which it has done once in the last week, the controller just goes dead. Yeah. Just turn it off and reinitialise it. Off it go again. So it's live now.
There's a soundtrack on that.
No, if you put somebody on the it back, it really, you know, it really does
absolutely fantastic. And it feels exactly like an ordinary motorbike.